And when you come to mix any filler, get yourself a good board, get yourself a couple of filling knives, and only mix really what you need, because you can always mix too much. It's better to just put a little bit back if you need to. Create yourself a little hole, empty in a bit of water. This is actually water and PVA, and then just mix it together. You want to really just make sure you get it thoroughly mixed up, because you do get dry lumps in there. You might take the water just a second or two just to absorb into the powder itself, and not too much, because you wet it off too much and you won't be able to use it. Again, I've added too much there, so just get it mixed up. And what I'll do is I'll just add a touch more powder. It's just a bit. It's a reasonable consistency. Again, don't just assume it's ready, you know, make sure you've worked it up proper. Because again, you don't want any hard lumps dragging. And take any excess off your board, ready to use again. And that's it. You don't want it too thin, it needs to be able to just sit on the knife, and it soon goes off, and that's it.